There are young people today battling in an obvious, simple way for their basic rights to have housing. Is exactly the same as in the 1970s.
That's 30 years of a thriving community. That's great.
Everybody who lived here really wanted to live here.
It's an inclusive community.
You have many people who are sharing things.
You know, if something goes wrong, then there's people there. If something's going right, then there's people there.
This was a bigger community. You were in and out of other people's houses, and there were all sorts of situations. There were other families on the street.
So the children really got to spend very friendly, safe time with loads of different people, and people from all over the world.
The Agnes Place community is housed nations.
The people from France, Germany, Africa, Jamaica, England, America, with good ability to share, with growth, you know, with better self-esteem.
A huge amount of effort and work has gone into fixing these buildings.
There were people on the street who were skilled, carpenters, all types of builders, and their skills were invaluable.
The council had damaged these buildings so much inside.
Windows, roofs, guttering, plumbing, electrics.
We've done the job of the council for 30 years, and there's been thousands of people lived on the street.
I've been on a housing list for 16 years in Lambeth, and no sense. What's the point? It's useless. All the council houses have been sold off now anyway. What avenues would I have?
Being in the hostel system is just a complete benefit trap.
Over the years, St Agnes Place has helped a lot of people, you know. It sheltered a lot of vulnerable people.
We haven't claimed housing benefit. We haven't depended on the system in any way at all to provide that shelter for us.
We need places like this.
There's some brilliant people here. Day in, day out, I spend time. I really enjoy being here.
Most of my really fond memories are in the summertime.
The Lida opened at like 8 in the morning, and that's really on our doorstep. It was just wonderful.
There's just this atmosphere, everyone just smiling and being happy and sitting in the sunshine.
We had lots of good times.
We always had street parties.
I will miss is having the just such an interesting bunch of people around me.
So apart from losing an actual home, I would be losing our whole community as well.
This is one of the places that's left that actually where people know each other and their neighbours, and why break that up?
There'll be no nice communities anywhere, and it'll just turn totally corporate.
A lot of people look at this street and actually are really relieved that this street still does exist, because it's a sign that there is still some freedoms out there, that there is still some independence, that people can still actually live the way they want to.